to suspicion. Wagner drives it home. Chris Wagner's first goal of the season. The Bruins goal brought to you by Audi. Ability to get the puck back. And again, shots from the point that get through and then activate the D to keep the pressure in the offensive zone. Miller, again, good body position. Goes on, up but not out. Cody Ceci in the slot, scores! Cody Ceci kept it in. Took it right to the danger area and snapped one through the five hole.
It's going to take at least a 1-0 lead into the first intermission, but this is a pretty nice play. Ceci able to pull that puck.
Mature of the attacking zone. Bjork's shot. Bluger blocks it. Ruwiedel snaps it away but can't clear. Bjork tosses the beanbag in. I don't know if Corrali's gonna get credit for the goal. He was bothering Jari's vision, but Anders Bjork with his best shift of the season, at least.
Just uses speed to the outside. He rotates back to the left point on a defense pinching down. And he tries to throw this puck to the front of the net. Bucks and bodies to the net. It looks like it's gonna catch the leg of Sean Corrali. Maybe this ice level view will give us further indication off the Penguin. Yeah, it looks like it cuts a little piece of a leg.
Against Crosby, Bergeron around the boards to Grizzlick, high slot, Coyle. Grizzlick in front, Bergeron scores! 3-1 Boston! They find a way. So many second efforts on that shift.
Yeah, just some good hockey right here. Marchand, he tries his man. Good support as the second layer by Carlo, who recognized it wasn't the time to go to the net there, so I'll just come in behind to be that second layer. Good use of the high slot. Crosby gets in the shooting lane, so Coyle tries to go back.
Over to McAvoy, around Bluger to Krejci. Back to McAvoy, settles a bouncing puck. Marchand, Bergeron with a bullet! High glove side, it's 4-1 Boston.
Pretty good job to free the puck up right here. CeCe's got to get his head up. He's got a chance to take a half a step and wire that puck out of the defensive zone. He doesn't do it. Krejci closes on him. There's your turnover. The Bruins, you got to get the puck back when you lose possession in a 5-on-4 situation, which they're very good at. And then they start making plays. They work that high triangle.